Bear with me, y'all. Bear with me, y'all. This for my mother. I love her like no other. Yeah, look. Your rail is back, a year has lapsed. Right now I'm giving thanks, chill, relax. Listen to this ode that is old to a woman who give a soul just to make sure that I'm still intact. On this day in 71, God bestowed on earth a young girl who faced life as it came and still conquered her world. Had a light within her brighter than diamonds and pearls. She would pass on to me to let my dreams unfurl. But she didn't just do this for me. In 92, the first blessed was Drew. 6 years later, I came along too. In 01, Warren put me in the middle. Then she said, I'm through. Her trials and errors would better prepare her to show us how to live life and never be scared of what's to come. I know that you can only have one, but I clone it just to make sure everybody have one. Warm-hearted but stern, so don't get us started. Stay tripping on the daily, more than LAX. Got flights departing, but for good reasons. And that's the reason I'm seasoned and one of your favorite artists. And right now I'm carving, sculpting and creating. Mom, thank you for your patience and dedication. Seeing the light of situations, so I'm doing light work just to pay homage to greatness. And I'm very humble and so happy I can say this. All the things you do, it made me your real B. So I respect your real. You miss craft with T. Know you believe in God, but you a God to me. So happy birthday, mom. Live it happily. January 22nd. January 22nd. I had to put it on the record. Yeah. Happy birthday, mom. Alright, I'm good. As always.